Hey guys, what's going on? Let's play more Super Mario World The After Years. Don't forget to vote for my next project. You can view the options on my channel page or in the Raukow Talkhouse thread in the description. Voting may be done via comment, private message, channel comment, or by voting in the thread. And don't forget, if you're the first person to comment on this video with today's phrase in the tags, you'll receive a bonus vote regardless if you have voted yet or not. Last time we started the obligatory ice world, and now we continue the obligatory ice world with stuff. What do we got? If you hold down while swimming, you won't swim as high. This could be useful in some areas. No shit, Sherlock. That's a wall. What's with the... Okay, that was like the frickin' repainted... That was like the redrawn... I don't even know what I'm trying to say now. That's like the redrawn sprite set version of the torpedo Ted launcher. Weird. Uh-oh. So there is a secret exit here. Whoa, blue fish, you're fast. So there is a secret exit in this somewhere. You a torpedo Ted pipe? You are a torpedo Ted pipe. I will not attempt to... Okay, those look dangerous. Let's not touch them. Being pursued by guys here, by a fish. These are not torpedo Ted pipes. Let's attempt to enter them. Nothing. Bleh, fish. Everywhere fish. So, seems like yellow pipes are the hint. If it's a yellow pipe, it's got a Ted launcher in it. I've only got two hits left. I could really... There we go. I could use a mushroom. A muncher plant mushroom, nonetheless, but a mushroom who can... Already at the midpoint. That concerns me. Oh god, vertical... Downward vertical scrolling, what? I didn't know you could do this. I was unaware that this was possible. But apparently it is. Can I go in this tube? No. Can I go up the tube? No. Can I go down this tube? No. I gotta keep my eyes open. There is a secret exit around here someplace. In some location. In this particular level. Hey there, guy, what's up? Oh, jeez, hey there, other guy, what's up? Oh, Bullet Bill, what the... I tried to clear the cannon, I could not. I thought I was able to get past him. Keeping my eyes open for anything that may resemble a potential secret exit, because there is one here. Alright. You got a mushroom in one of these? Yes, you do. Thank you. Where do you go? You go far enough that I can sneak up here. Those coral definitely are dangerous. I am not playing games with that coral. Blue coins, big deal. Okay. There is a secret. We know this. We know this to be fact. It looks like the path may diverge here. What's up? Up is a tube. Up is stuff. Is up the direction I wish to go in, though? Potentially. This is potentially where I wish to go. It's just a dragon coin over there. Okay. Uh-oh. Do I need one of these? Ow. Maybe I do. What's up? There's a thing up here. Just another mushroom. Hell yeah. Alright. Well, there's the normal. There's the normal exit, but I don't know about the secret. Huh, well, let's go exploring then. I am unsure of the location of the secret exit. And this is something that worries me. That's a wall. There's just the dragon coin over there. Big fish. Oh, wait, wait. I see something. Hold the phone here. Looks like I can go under this. Can I go under this? I can go under this! Ha ha! Now which tube do I go in? I guess I go in the middle one here. Ha ha! I'm not a moron! I just like to think... Oh god, auto-scrolling. I have to auto-scroll swim past the death coral here. You're going that way. Let's go this way then. You're just... you don't know where you're going. You have a... You're just kind of going wherever the heck you feel like going. I like that. I like that in a guy. Let's utilize my down swimming here to not go flying into death coral. to go in one of these tubes, or oh god. It's Torpedo Ted. Go, go, go. Okay, there we go. Another mushroom. Whoa. Hey, guy. What's up? Don't stop over me, you fool. Get out of here. Gotta go up. Gotta go up. Did I go through one of these? No. Did I go through one of these? No. Okay, fair enough. Let's let this go by. I don't know if that's instant death coral, and I'm not finding out. I haven't been hit by it yet, and I'm not stopping to find out. It's probably just takes a hit, but still. But still. Come on, mute. Do your precision swimming. You are the man when it comes to precision swimming. Where do I go from here? I go up? No. Back down. There's a green pipe there. Do I go in one of these pipes? Maybe. I don't know. Do I stay down here? I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Oh, there's a secret exit right there. Hell yeah. What does that do? What does that do? That takes me over here. Frozen paradise. I love frozen paradises. I love non-frozen paradises more, but, you know, whatever. When I press the jump button, mute, you're supposed to jump. Just throw... Oh, Earthquake Koopa, go away. I hate Earthquake Turtles. After that whole incident in, Mystery of the Five Stones, or whatever the... So is this a secret exit hint, or is this a Switch Palace, or is this a... Hey! Well, there's the red switch made that get... Made that acquisition easy. Let's get past that before Torpedo Ted starts throwing himself at me. I don't know. There's a dude there, disco shell, rocking like it was 1969. There's another one. Rocking out like it was the 60s again. What's down here that's so special? What is down here that's so special? I don't know. That's where I'm supposed to go, or... Nuts to that dragon coin. I ain't getting that nonsense. Hey, guy. Oh, jeez. You multiplied. Ow. Ow, ow, ow. Is this the direction I'm supposed to be moving in? I guess... Apparently, there's the midpoint. So... Excellent. There's a 1-up over there if I want it, but I'm not going to go get it. I got 99... I got 35 lives now, so I'm a little more confident than I was about... A life issue. Am I supposed to spin jump off of him? Kind of. Well, no, not really. I can just kind of make him reset his spawn and then do... Okay, maybe I was supposed to. Ah, nuts. I lost my extra mushroom. Excellent. I are genius. I hope these aren't going to start shooting. Nope, good. I am happy by this. Dragon coin, nuts to you. Whee! I was actually supposed to do that, too. That's surprising. A lot of red blocks here. Question I have, is this a hint for a future secret, or is this a, hey, guy, come get your Switch Palace on thing? Stop it. Hey! Okay, phew. I did not get glitched. That's good. What's up here? There's a door up here. Question, what's over here? I wish to know. I wish to find the... There's a door, and then there's more stuff. I don't understand your reason. There's a tube here. There was a door back there. There's a tube in here. So I don't get it. Is there more to this than meets the eye, or what? Is there, like, multiple paths and... Stop being icy all of a sudden. That's interesting. I was expecting it to... There's the exit, but... But wait. But... I missed something. Can I return from whence I came? No, I cannot. I have missed something. Very of critical importance to everything. Can I just jump this? Yes, I can. Oh, a feather. Hell yeah. And a fire flower. Double hell yeah. I still feel like I'm missing something. Because there was that door back there. Unless it just drops me off there. It must. Ice caverns. It was a one exit level, so I'm not missing much, I'm sure. Really use a mushroom now. Thank you. Hey there, Pokey. Ice caverns. The background is acting weird. When I move, it moves. When I don't move, it stops moving. I guess it's because I'm moving at the same rate the background's moving. Oh god, it's Albatross. Oh god, I just lost my Fire Flower. Hell yeah. Give me my Hackbreaker then. Yeah, there's no sprite limits. Sprite limits costing him the ability to throw things. Ooh, another feather. Hell yeah. Should have used my mushroom first, actually, now that I think about it. I had a mushroom up there. Ew, ill. Sure, there's another one. Right there. Disco man. Hey, Disco Stew. Jump, you fool. I demand you jump. Oh, boy. This looks interesting. Thankfully, I have a cape to make it easier. I'm going to use you to hop up here. And find that it's just a dragon coin. Why wasting my own time? Hell yeah. Albatross, stop it. Albatross, stop it. It would demand you cease throwing bombs at me. Yeah, good. Yeah, you deserve that. You blew yourself up. How do you feel? How does you feel? Hey, guy. Dude, look at the background. There's freaking Rex frozen in ice back there. I didn't even know. I'm sure I've seen this background before and just never noticed. There's a freaking Rex frozen in time. I'll go right by you, because you worry me. You want me to go over or down? Oh, jeez. I died. I did something stupid. I saw the frickin'
block for it. It's for a... Hey, it came out of a pipe. Hell yeah. Heck yeah, it just came out of a pipe. Alright, let's try this again. Less failure this time. Why did I try to spin the disco shell? Seriously. Am I really that dumb? Apparently so. I'm answering my own question here, because apparently I am. Okay, do I go over or under?
Let's go over. Over was a mistake. There's nothing over. So I gotta go down. Alright, so this time, let's wait for the platform to actually come back. Before I try jumping into the pit of doom here. That's a good idea. Hey, guy. Uh-oh, there's a sniff-it bomb coming. Okay. So now what? I guess I go this way. Following the logical order of things. Hey there, guy. What's up? I don't know why there's a hedgehog in the ice world, but okay. I'll go with it. I will go with it, and I will almost fall in a hole. I gotta go up. Guess I'm going up. That's guess where I'm going. This general direction. Hey, thank you, Red Switch. You are being a very useful ally here. I appreciate it. Oh, yeah, well, you're dead. Nuts to you. Nuts to you, you're gone. So, the question I have is this a Switch Palace level, or is this a, hey guy, here's how you can get a secret exit thing. Okay, Disco, go away. Disco died 40 years ago. Can we get over it? Much appreciated. Okay. Oh, it's a hint. In a forest that is wet, try using the P switch in the same area you found it. Okay. Forest area that's wet, try using a P switch in the same area you found it. Well, that's nice of you. May have already done that one. If it was in the last world. So let's just go here. Although one could construe this as a forest area, but it's really more of a beach. Well, okay, why are you throwing Bullet Bill there, Birdo? Come on. Let's get this straight here before we... Hey, whoa, dude. That's not cool. Can I hit this? No, I cannot. Can I hit this? Yes. There's a thing in the block thing over here, and there's a fire. Excellent. There's a warning message in my immediate future. What is in this block? Absolutely nothing. It's just there. It's a decoy block that does absolutely no purpose at all. What? Yeah. So what's the warning for me? Yellow pipes mean that there is quicksand around. The blue ones mean you're safe from quicksand. Excellent. So you're not going to tell me where there's quicksand. You're just going to say, hey, yeah, see. You're just going to say, hey, guy, there's quicksand anywhere where there's ground until you see a blue pipe. Hey, there's springboard. Can I acquire you, Pokey? Little assistance here. What do I need this for? Really? Is it just for getting that frickin' P-Switch? Or not P-Switch, Dragon Coin? Well, let me humor you. Okay, at least it's normal acting quicksand. It's not... Pfft. At least it's... Pfft. Yeah, blue... Okay, so I'm safe from quicksand again. Let's kill that birdo before he kills me. Alright. This is a yellow level, right? I didn't really notice if this was a yellow level or not. I think it is. Oh, goody. Tide. Plate. Bleh! Frickin' guy. Hey, dolphin, what's up? Sazam. Frickin' insect. Death thing. It's twice now. Oh, boy. Hey, guy, what's up? Porky Puffer. Alright, bam. Bam. Shazam. Excellent. Alright, let's not get murdered by Porky Puffer here. That would be great. Be a fantastic... I need a P-Switch. I need a P-Switch to get to that door. Excellent. Ah, crap, I should have thrown him at Porky Puffer. That would have made my life easier. That's alright. So, what's the strategy here? I guess get to the P-Switch and then get back? Wait, what? But there's a... I don't understand here. There's a... What? I missed something. That's a yellow level. So, what? I'm going back in. But there's... Whoa, hello. Wait a minute. What's this? This is proof I did not need the springboard, apparently. Aha! All right, what... What is the story with the door here? What is the story with the door? Really? This all it is? Is just grabbing money? Money grab? Is this all this is? And there's the blue blocks. It's still the end of the level. Oh, cape! Sign me up! Okay. That's what that was. What's in the mystery tube? Let's see what we're doing next time. Oh, boy. Hello. You know what? Nuts to it. I'm going to do another level. Let's get a preview of World 6 here. Alright, well, I know better than to touch the red block. The red. Red, I believe if I recall from earlier, red equals death here, so... Let's not go to red. Let's not touch red. Red would be a bad thing. Well, no! Okay, not instant death, though. It's not instant kill death, I just hurt myself, that's all. I can work with that. That I can work with. Hey, guy. See a guy? Hey, Rex. What you doing here? This ain't your world, is it? Does that mean there's going to be bonsai bills, too? Oh, boy. This is getting interesting now. Okay, now we got lava. I love lava. It's such a great thing. Hey, guy. Thank you, Red Switch, for being a super cool dude. Cape, hello. I like capes. Capes are good. Capes are great. I'm not getting that dragon coin. Screw that. So, I am concerned with the fact that I'm still missing two Switch palaces, and nobody has said anything to me other to the contrary. What is this? That is new and strange. I don't know if I agree with that or not. But I guess I kind of have to go with it. Hey, guy. Grab that. Lose my cape because I'm smart. I'm awesome at video games. I could really have used that cape. But, looks like I could have continued down. No, well, there's a door back there. But this is a yellow level again, so it's not like I... Oh, no, 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 I'm dead. Yeah. Damn it. I have to get off here. I can just keep going, and there's a door here. What's in the door that's so special? I don't know. Is this the easy path? You want me to Rex hop? Really? Oh, boy. Interesting. Rex hopping for the win. Thankfully, the cape makes that pain. Oh, three up. Thank you. I will take a three up. That's what I will do, and I will continue onward. Yeah. Right, I'm staying on this. Okay. What's the strategy now? Transition duck. Whoa. No! Dang it. I got trigger happy. Okay.
It's fine. The game, I don't know why it does. I want to play that game. It's actually quicker to not go through the door. It's quicker to go around. We'll go with that. We will go with that. That is what we shall do, and we shall enjoy ourselves doing it. Yeah, let's not jump in the lava. That's a good idea. Good idea. Alright, so this time, no, it's in the door. I don't think I go in the door. The door's pretty meaningless. That just disappears randomly for a second. Let's go up. Because it's a little quicker to go this way. It's a tad bit quicker to go this way. Because then I come up the pipe here anyway, so it doesn't make a difference. Saves me a little bit of time. Okay, this time let's do this smart. You know?
Nothing can hurt me until... Okay, something can hurt me. I do have to duck. I learned my lesson there, didn't I? I do have to duck sometimes. Go figure. Go figure. Oh, what the hell? Let's do one more. We'll do one more. I'm on a roll. I am on a roll. Yeah, you're in a volcano, kid. A little bit more dangerous. Fly the airship to the top. Nope. Yeah, they could. They could. Do you now? Oh, don't ask her to hit you. There's a Yoshi on the island. Kind of will benefit you in this area. You did so see one. Stop it. You did so see a Yoshi. Yeah, alright. What do we got? What do we got? We got caves. Caves and volcanoes. That's what we got here. What does we have? We got blargs and skull rafts and everything else. Get to the thing. There you go. Uh-oh. I'm out of position. Good thing I ducked. Jeez Louise. Okay. Hey, Chuck. So there's a Yoshi somewhere on the island. Was I supposed to go back and get him? I know where he is. At least I think I remember where he is. What the... Don't do that. I ask you not to do that. Whoa, plant! How's it going? Wasn't ready for that. Should have known better. Should have known... Whoa, ooh. Here? No, but there's fire here. What? Oh, hey, Yosh. Excellent. Just kind of waiting around for me there, my trusty steed horse guy. Okay, so when I get hit, I don't lose Yoshi, but I do take damage. Not used to this whole hit thing. Luckily, oh, geez. Oh, geez. Run. Run away. That's to that. That's just a dragon coin. I don't need a Oh, geez. Hey, Chuck. How's it going? Hey, Chuck. How's it going? Too many Chucks. Oh, is this anti-Yoshi territory? Yes. Yoshi explodes. I love it. Saves me having to throw him in a pit, I guess. Oh, not this. Not this thing. Ooh, jeez. I don't know how I avoided that. I should have been hit by that. Well, so much for that hit. Or that hit. Cooperation, please. Cooperation. That's all I ask. That is all I ask. Starting to think I may have recorded a little too much. Oh, freaking bullet bill out of nowhere. Out of nowhere. Let's just hop that, grab that mushroom, because I kind of need it. Oh, hey, Torpedo Ted. Awesome. Just who I wanted to see. Just kind of sneakily land back on that. Whoa. That was almost bad news bears there. Anything? 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 No? Fine. Fine. Fine then. Be that way. Oh boy. Duck. Duck. Goose, go. Uh-oh. I gotta sneeze. No, I don't. I fended it off. Excellent. I fended off my sneeze. I definitely can't keep going, so... Is that it? What? Somewhere far away. What? Oh, okay. I see. We're playing this whole Nova thing. Yes, we did. We escaped. He's taking it pretty well. Now what? Yeah, that's what I thought. He's awfully all right with this. He's perfectly down with it. Okay. You realize now he's just gonna... Yeah. Okay. Fine. Well, I'll make sure I get there. Next time. That's what we'll do. So, see y'all tomorrow.